In today's Tech Bytes, Facebook is giving creators more control over their comment section. The company just announced new comment moderation tools. You can search comments by keywords or emojis, then take action in bulk, such as liking or hiding them. It's part of an effort to promote online safety. Google is taking a step it says will make internet surfing safer. The company will soon automatically blur explicit images that appear in searches. The setting will be in effect even if the safe search function is off. The feature will not affect explicit text or links. Finally, WhatsApp users can now use their own voice to leave a status update. Voice status lets users record an update up to 30 seconds long, and you can now use an emoji to react to updates from others. Now, if for some reason you record a pony as your voice status, just a warning, it might sound a little hoarse. Those are your Tech Bytes. Have a great day.